The time for the healing of the wounds has come. The moment to bridge the chasms that divide us has come. The time to build is upon us. We have at last achieved our political emancipation. We pledge ourselves to liberate all our people from the continuing bondage of poverty, deprivation, suffering, gender, and other discrimination. We commit ourselves to the construction of a complete, just, and lasting peace. We understand it still that there is no easy road to freedom. We know it well that none of us acting alone can achieve success. We must therefore act together as a united people for national reconciliation, for nation building, for the birth of a new world. Let there be justice for all. Let there be peace for all. The sun shall never set on so glorious a human achievement. Let freedom reign. I thank you.
Charlotte Christian. These are your daily announcements for December 6, 2013.
Only 19 days to Christmas.
Yay!
Today's athletic event is 5 p.m. varsity basketball away at Forsyth Country Day School. Please dismiss team at 12:30.
There will be a J-term walk, talk, and pray meeting today during lunch in the biology room. If you are taking the class, get your lunch and come to the meeting.
Students with an A4 or B4 flex who are interested in helping lower school students make gingerbread houses December 12th and 13th until 4 p.m. stop by the upper school office to sign up.
Thanks.
Happy birthday to...
Happy birthday to Caroline Chambers, Bryce Moose, and Mr. Hardy. Happy birthday!
Today's lunch menu. Roasted butternut squash bisque, roasted lemon and thyme chicken, flapple pita, zucchini, Greek salad, dinner rolls, gluten-free chicken, and orzo pasta with feta.
And now here's your SAT word of the day. Do you know what quagmire means? Quagmire is a noun. Quagmire means a difficult situation. Here's an example. If you decide to not study for exams, then they will prove to be quite the quagmire. How will you use quagmire today?
The City Hawkins Dance is tonight from 8 to 10:30 in the Warner Fieldhouse. The price of admission is 2 cans or an unwrapped toy to donate to the Harvest Center. The attire is casual or ugly Christmas sweater.
See you there, folks.
And that's all we have for today, Charlotte Christian. Have a wonderful weekend.
What up, I'm Sheriff and this is the cleanup crew. And we're going around because it's flu season, going around to clean the school up a little bit. Right, Neil?
Yep.
Oh.
I usually get a hand paint.
Coach, you were that number one fan last night.
Oh! That's all.
Record. What? What was y'all's record? My bad, man.
Oh my god.
Your hands weren't clean enough.
Hey, let me get a call.
Ugh. Good, bro.
My hand was already wet.
Nice.
Yeah, but now he's here.
Oh, oh, dog. What's good, bro?
Oh. Walk of shame.
Please.
What'd you say?
Think you're cool? Don't please think you're cool?
The dab.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, you clean now.
It's all clean.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. For real.
Oh, she saw it coming too.
No.
Did you see it?
No.
You saw it.
You're clean though. You're clean. You're clean.
Try this one out. Like that and then.
What?
Hey.
You like that, Ryan? I got you, bro.
Oh, oh, whoa, oh, bro.
Oh, oh.
So 3 feet. 3 feet.
Oh, son, you got you.
Bro, silly sad. Keep it real.
Ooh! Ooh!
That's freaking gross.
Savannah, it's okay.
No.
That's awkward. As you sneeze, just trying to clean it up, bro. No problem.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, it's flu season. You gotta make sure you keep your hands clean. Keep it clean, Charlotte Christian.
Remember that Monday, December 16th is Ugly Christmas Sweater Day, so everyone go out and get a sweater.
Yay!
What's up, Cook Sam?
No. No.
It's a classroom time.
Watch this one.
Hey, state champs.